So the other thing to have is a Singaporean design student called Xiuming Cheng made the spike away vest. So what it is, it's flexible spikes that you put in the garden, you know, to keep animals away from plants. We have a couple. So what I'd like is Phill and Bridget, if you would put on the spike away. And then I've got for you, Alan.
So it just goes over the spot. They're really hurting me, the spikes.
I think they're both supposed to be on the outside. Oh, you love it.
Okay, so if you stand here, Alan,
yeah,
and you two, so imagine you're minding your own business tube, and you two wish that he wasn't there. So just see if you could use your spike away.
It's the most adrenaline I've ever had on this show.
Nobody's afraid of balloons, are they? That would be an awful fear.
What do you know what's terrible is now I find out about it just 1 week after I was trapped on the tube with that lecherous balloon modeller.